People in America and all over the world, Paul Muckley here. People, y'all need to be very, very afraid, okay? People in America and all over the world need to be very afraid, okay? The government can block your phone. Okay, people, remember this video I uploaded that's causing so much controversy? The video that is 33 minutes long, but the government makes it into, the government makes it into 2 minutes and 53.7 seconds. Okay, that's the video, right, people? And when was it? 6 days ago, right? Okay, like I said, today is what? Today's July. Today, July 12th, 2011, right? It's 7:55 p.m. Okay, people. So my phone so far, it said no service there. No service, right? Okay. See the to see the time, 7:55. Today, July 12th. Okay, people. People, see this message here. My friend sent me from France. My friend Mega owned the truth, right? 6 days ago, he sent me this message, right? He said, thank to you, the video is good in 33 minutes and 42 seconds. You know my phone is bugged. I am in my 5e computer, all dead. My administration paper are in trouble. The point is, right, people, my friend tell me his phone is bugged. Something wrong with his phone, right? Okay. And people, ever since he sent me this message, right? Okay. Ever since he sent me that message, look, they've been tampering with my phone, people, okay? They've been tampering with my phone, okay? My phone go out, like, if I'm texting somebody, I just got the phone with somebody, and I hang up, my phone will go out to service. And so I for hours, people, my phone been out of hours since, like, 2 o'clock, okay? Since 2 o'clock, okay? Because in this morning, right, hold on for a minute, let me go outside. This is total bullshit. Okay. It's total bullshit. Give me a second, people. Okay, back here again, right? Like I was saying, people, look at my phone. Okay, can't see it, I'm outside. Anyway, people, people I went to, this morning, right? I went to my phone company, right? Because my phone, I just got off the phone with somebody speaking. They were supposed to come out and check me, right? So the person came out to check me and they outside calling me, and I didn't know they was outside. Come to find out, my phone was out of service, right? So my phone was out for like 2 hours, so I went down to the phone company to complain. And the technician told me that there's something strange going on. He said that he said that he believed somebody jamming my phone, because he checked with the company, they checked. And I said I couldn't find any problem. So they reset my phone, right? And everything was okay. People, I got off the phone, right? I came home, right? But using my phone, and I began to text somebody. As soon as I began to text the person, people, guess what happened? My phone got a service again. And this for like, since like 2 o'clock, my phone been out of service for like 4 hours now, okay? No service. And the phone company doesn't know what happened. And people, like I said, right, this have never happened to my phone before. Okay, people, I live here since 2006, right? And I have never, ever, ever, ever have this kind of problem. So the government is trying to show me what they could do to me. That's all they're doing. Okay, They challenge me, they could shut down my phone anytime they please. Okay. So people of America, if the news, right, in England, if Mr. Murdoch news could hack into the phone of royalties and government people, imagine what the CIA could do to us poor little Americans. Okay? Can you imagine what the CIA could do to us poor little Americans? Okay, if a newspaper, okay, a simple newspaper could hack the account of the royalties and the government, okay, of England, right? Who else? Who couldn't the CIA in America tap into? They're bugging my phone, they're blocking my phone. That's what they're doing. They're trying to show me and teach my lesson. Okay? They're trying to teach my lesson. That's why I can't wait till the full moon get here. Mr. Obama, that piece of trash in the White House. That demon in the White House. Okay? Everything is being done and in the name of that demon in the White House. People, if y'all don't think Barack Obama is not a demon, y'all are freaking silly. Okay, the man is a demon. The man used you all to get into the White House. Okay, what have you done for any black American? What the hell have Barack Obama done for you all? Not a freaking thing. Damn. Yes, you could say that. Oh, well. Bush is one who messed up the economy. Yeah, Bush messed it up, but Obama haven't done anything to save it. Black people, Obama have that done one freaking thing. Not one thing have the demon done for y'all. Not one thing. This man have done more for Pakistan and for Iraq and Afghanistan. He have done more for those countries than he have done for black Americans. I'll tell you right now. How much billions of dollars he have sent over east, over in the Middle East. And what he sent it all there for? For destruction, okay, to kill. Okay? Okay. What have he done for the black American people send you all to war, to die? Okay? This man is a chameleon, he's not black, he's using you all, he's not black, okay? Was Obama born? Huh? Like, people worry about Obama's birth certificate. Listen, man. The man created that freaking birth certificate, okay? Obama is a chameleon, okay? Obama created that birth certificate. Okay, the man is a demon. Okay, look in his freaking eyes. Okay, look at certain of Barack Obama pictures. You can't even see right eye? You can't even see his right eye. It's like totally black. The man is a freaking demon, okay? Only a demon will be doing this kind of stuff that this man is doing. Why would you block my phone off? Why are you afraid of me for? Are you trying to teach me a lesson? Okay, you block my phone up, you teach me a lesson, I send a freaking tornado your way. What about that? Okay, you want to teach me a lesson? I'm going to teach you a lesson. Okay? See, and people in Chicago, they're getting them serious storm because of you. Because you want to hide your punk ass in Washington. Okay? Because Washington, you think Washington is protected. It is. Washington is protected, and that's why you think you're safe. Okay? That's why you think you're safe. You think you're safe from the moon, right? Like a punk. Amen. Demon. Mr. Barack Obama is a demon. Okay? He's the one who's trying to bring in the New World Order. It's for him. Okay? Him, the Rothschild, and the Pope. The Holy Trinity. Okay? I came to put you all in prison. And guess what? The more you mess with me, Mr. Obama, the more your punishment gonna be. The more severe your punishment gonna be. Because sooner or later, the American people gonna know who you are. All the voodoo you do, all the magic you do, it's gonna turn right against you. Okay? Sooner or later, the CIA and everybody who protect you gonna turn against you and they realize that you're the freaking devil. Okay? Mr. Obama, when the CIA and your little security group realize that you're the devil, they're gonna turn against you. Mark my words. Okay, keep blocking my videos and keep blocking my phone. Think that's gonna help you. Okay, it's gonna make me hate you more. Okay, you're just pushing my button. That's all you're doing. Demon. Anyway, people. So yeah, they got my phone blocked. My phone being blocked since like 2 o'clock. It's now after 7 o'clock. I have no phone service. You know, so they're trying to show me that they have the power to do that. It's okay. I could take it a grain of salt. Because guess what?